I think the first thing is that we have to really live it and breathe it, right? Just, you know, having something which sounds super cool, putting it up on your website, you know, putting it up or somewhere else is the easiest thing to do, right? So there are always, whenever you're starting something, be it a community, be it a business, there are always the tough things to do and there are always the easier things to do. The easy things to do, in my opinion, is always this, okay, you know, we'll make a very nice looking website, we'll make a very nice looking Instagram page, we'll have very cool words that define, you know, what we want to be. But the tougher things are actually living that every day, right? So we as a team, we try and live that. We live our mission every day. So we talk to multiple users. You know, we have our ears to the ground. We take continuous feedback from our community members as to what is working, what is not working. Why are, let's say, a specific cohort of people joining? How can we make them win? So we have to obsess about, you know, all of these small, you know, all of these metrics.
Thank you.